Goedenavond. Or at least, that is what our new friend would say to you. Yes, you heard me. Last year, we made a new friend, Pieter Maas. He lives in one of the facility houses Monnikenheide Spectrum provides. And for tonight, we really want to introduce him. So meet Pieter Maas. He's a very cheerful and optimistic guy. And the thing I'm so jealous of is he has no stress at all. Pieter is unique. He has a Williams-Beuren syndrome. This is a rare developmental disorder with specific personality and behavior traits. However, twice a week you can find him in the werkplaats, or in English, working place. And this is the place where all the magic happens for the Cork workshop. What is this Cork workshop? Well, here Pieter and his colleagues sort out thin, thick, natural and synthetic cork, which Monnikenheide collects from different recycling points. This collection increases every year. Last year, they even collected up to 12 tons of cork. This is huge. After the sorting out of the cork, the natural one is processed into a granulation. This granulate is currently sold as an isolation material. However, we, the PIP team and Monnikenheide Spectrum, really want the best for our clients, aiming for innovation, sustainability and social impact. Okay, let me sketch our situation real quick. We have a huge amount of cork. We have Pieter and his motivated clients and the desire to innovate. And that's where we saw an opportunity to help them and to give you, yes, you over there at home, an awesome product. We came up with Second Cork. What do we do? Easy. We make out of this crenellated cork this soap container. And then you would wonder, what's so special about the soap container? Well, it is totally made out of recycled cork, and it's all done by the clients, so by the disabled people. As you can see, this is what we have produced so far. This is our bottom of the container, and you really can see the small pieces of cork in it, which keeps the natural feeling. After some further prototyping, we will come up with a real container that looks something like this mold. Our mold is used for pressing the cork together. So you really can imagine how it would look like. After this, we will also introduce a new workshop. We will call it the soap workshop. Here, the clients of Monnikenheide can make their own bars of soap. So now we have the cork container and the soap, which would be a total product made by the clients. Now, Pieter and his friends has different workshops, and they can implement their creativity and their own personality in it.
But how are Pieter and his colleagues going to be able to personalize the containers, adding their own touch, fruit of their creativity and personality? That's because the cork containers and the soap can be easily adapted to the client's imagination, just by changing the mold used. As an example, I want to share with all of you the product which Pieter helped us design. Every year, Pieter and his family go together on vacations to Ostende. There, he got the inspiration to design a star-shaped cork container matching up with a blue bar of soap, which has the refreshing fragrance of the sea. So now we have a product which has its own story to be shared with everyone. So now that we have this astonishing product, we have to make sure that every one of you can reach it. To do so, we have three different options. First of all, companies can buy the product as a gift for their employees and give it during festivities, events, or holidays. Secondly, a webshop can be used to target a broader audience. And for our local customers, you can come to one of our farmers market and buy it there yourself. But most importantly, let's not forget the essence of Second Coke. And that is that we know that you care about the environment. The purpose of Second Coke is to aim for circular economy. And that means that every time you run out of soap, don't just discard the container. Remember, you can always come back to one of the recycling points and recycle it or refill it with Monique and Haider. But as you all may know, a great idea is not done overnight. So who's behind Second Coke? Let me present to all of you our team. We are a team of 7 enthusiastic students with different educational backgrounds and different nationalities, matched up together to work on this project for Monique and Haider. With our teamwork, 3 main objectives have been achieved. Now, Peter and his colleagues use Second Coke, their own product, instead of Nivea, Lush, Garnier, you name it. Monique and Haider has a new way of using their recycled Coke, with an eye to the environment and the circular economy. And the customers can buy a product that's awesome, that has its own story, and that has a social and ecological impact. Also, a kind reminder to join us later in the evening in our virtual booth. The virtual booth, there's going to be 3 different sessions, hosted by 2 of us each time. Each session is going to consist of 2 different parts. The first part is going to be an activity where you can learn more about Monique and Haider and our project. The second part is just going to be a Q&A session, where you can ask all the doubts and curiosities you still have. So, to wrap up everything together, we want to remark that by supporting Second Coke, you're also supporting Peter's ideas and making them proud of the work they do. And you can also make yourself proud by buying an awesome product which has a social and ecological impact. Be the impact. Thanks.
Are you interested in PIP? Do you consider joining a project next year? Or do you just want to learn a little bit more? Please come take a look at our website. I really hope that you consider applying yourself, and I really look forward to seeing you next year. Thank you.